Firstly, this is my steering wheel. I connected it to the double hooks mechanism using a connecting rod. This is my support for the steering wheel, and this is the double hooks mechanism. I made it using cardboard and pencils. Attached the pencils using the glue gun. Here, a double hooks mechanism is connected to the rack and pinion mechanism with a connecting rod. And this is the pinion. This is the rack. This is connected to wheels to make them rotate in their respective directions. This is a support to the pinion to make it stiff towards bottom. This is my total making of the steering mechanism with the cardboard.